What a great day for a game. Let's play two.
My sermon today, said the Reverend Jones, is baseball and whence it came. If you take the good book and you take a good look, you will find the first baseball game. He said, he stole first and Adam second, Solomon umpired the game. Rebecca went to the well with the pitcher, Ruth in the field made a name. Goliath was struck out by David, a base hit on Abel by Cain. And the prodigal son made a great home run. Brother Noah gave checks out for rain. Now old St. Pete was checking errors, also had charge of the gate. Salome sacrificed Big John the Baptist, who wound up ahead on the plate. Delilah was pitching to Samson when he brought down the house with a clout. And the angels that day made a double play. That's when Adam and Eve were thrown out. Now Jonah wailed and went down swinging. Later he popped up again. A line derived from old Nebuchadnezzar made Daniel warm up in the pen. Satan was pitching that apple. It looked as though he might fend them all. Then Joshua let go of a mighty blow, and he blasted one right at the wall. Shout, come along, and let's play ball.
Come on, Matt, you need to hit now. Attaboy. Attaboy.